Alrighty, folks, I am sorry for the long wait. Okay. Let's see, if we do this, do that, have a good old fashioned chat, you start the game up, and kick some ass. Hopefully we have some talkative people today, because last time wasn't the best, but hey, I found a new group to hang out with. That fucking group is fucking amazing. The goddamn jokes we tell? The memeable material?
Massive.
But technically, that's any group if you really think about it. You just gotta make sure that you got that good joke. So, without further ado, let's get this bitch on the road. And shout out, I was gonna say, I haven't got it set up yet. I'm still trying to get it all set up. I am terrible with technology, even though I'm a stream. I stream and all that shit. Yeah, even though I stream, I'm fucking terrible with electronics. So, this might be next stream, it might be next week's stream. Might be the week after, we might never know. But I will do my best to get everything all set up, and all I have to say is thank you to... What was her name? I was gonna say it was a person that did the... not art, but like graphic design of their version of what my stream should look like to make it look more professional. Okay. Shall we continue then? Oh, before we do that, let's play a game of Swift Play. That way we can get ourselves warmed up. And just have a little bit of fun. Alrighty, let's begin. Bind. Ooh. We might get our asses kicked this game. Yeah. Damn. I'll have to go with my next one.
One the pink, one the stink.
What the fuck?
Alfred stole from me.
Not even. I don't steal, I take.
What the fuck did I get in the middle of?
He's mad that I took his...
Did you steal his weed?
Actually, I've never done the weed.
What, did you take a dab or something like that? And I don't mean the very failed Fortnite dance.
Nah, I only do light stuff like meth.
God fucking damn it. Speaking of which, how's everybody's... Oh, motherfucker. Alrighty, let's fucking lock in. And don't fucking get off my back. Oh, my team's gonna carry me. We might get our asses handed to. Oh no, the Yoder is 206. 206 on that one, and then the Sage is 122. We are fucked. I am concerned. Okay. What I was about to say is, how is everybody's day? What did you just jizz on me?
Don't touch it! It's contaminated!
It's okay, I've held worse.
You all circumcised? You all cheese maxing?
You know what? While you guys are doing this, I'm gonna go play with this in the corner.
How about you play with me?
No, I want to play with the gun. It has a hole at least.
I have something that's a hole. White stuff comes out sometimes.
God, that is menacing.
Get a flash here.
Who's showing their white ass?
Me.
I have injured you.
Bro, I was just
it's in your aggros.
I got shot in the ass. Call me Forrest Gump because I got shot in the ass.
Took my...
God damn it, now I'm really craving egg rolls.
Have an egg roll.
Look, it's all fun and
right
now. No. It's all fun and games until someone does a Seth Rogen laugh.
Me and Alfred are gonna have a suicide pact.
Masturbation, vaccination, and constipation. Three things we have as humans. Damn, Yoder, you were taking massive back shots.
Who wants my Gert?
Don't look at me like that. You know you were. Just the fucking turn away. I never thought the goddamn K-pop bands were gonna come after me. No, I don't want a blowjob.
Hey, dude. Don't mind yourself.
Nah, I don't think my girlfriend would take too kindly from that.
You say you're bromantical.
I said that once before, she drained my ass. Does that motherfucker have a judge?
What do you mean by drain?
I meant my ballsack was drained.
My bad, I forgot watermelon.
Watermelon, if I traumatized you, I am sorry.
My mouth has like the power of a black hole. Wanna find out?
No, I'm good.
No, no. What's his name? Kirby?
What's in my yogurt?
I don't know, Yoshi's pretty accurate. Hey, derp face! You got a guy coming up behind you.
pegged me so hard, bro. Like, I didn't even know you were there.
You knocked him into the fucking Shadow Realm. Holy shit. Impressive. No, motherfucker! No! My dick's sore already.
I'll give your entire dick a hickey.
No!
That's too far even for me, my bad.
Nah, you good, man. I've heard worse. Making bad jokes and dad jokes are my fucking live for. Speaking of which, do you guys know how to circumcise a redneck?
Sage, please. Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, you got me. Never mind.
They're coming from the back.
That's fucking done, boys. Alright, who wants some stuff?
Why is everybody sucking me up? I'm just confused why. That wasn't an offer.
It's because you're black.
I'm not. Oh, I guess my character is black. I'm fucking white. Look, if you guys are gonna say the N-word, at least just sound like Uncle Ruckus to make it more funny.
Stick up behind him.
I need DP for my bunghole. Well, 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 look at all they wonderful waffles.
Because you're pretty.
Right?
Someone give me a specter. Whoever did that. Yeah, no, don't pick that. They have animals.
Should I peek around them? Should I go a long way around? Never mind, they shot me in the ass. It's just that moment. It's like, he's right behind me, isn't he?
right, guys, only use a knife. Show how big your balls are. Just only use a knife.
He just pulls out one
I
of them.
My gun that counts. So if I shoot the knife at him,
no.
If you really think about it, bullets are just miniature knives. They're just fired by gunpowder. With that logic, I'm using a minigun. He came up behind me and came in the ass.
This game decides the win.
Guys, is it normal that I eat my crabs?
If they're coming for you! No, do not suck on minigun. Do not suck on Sasha.
Is that the real size?
If I lube it up, it'll shoot faster.
No.
Oh my god!
Better coolant.
That's called lube.
Why we all be? I'll go defend A by myself.
If you're trying to insinuate why we're all black, motherfucker, you're the only ones who are white. They coming through round.
You stole my money, didn't you?
Not on purpose. God, they're A. Get the fuck out of here. Well, GG's, guys.
Fuck you.
Now I'm going. Fuck you. Sure, we're not. So, what hellscape have I joined?
Oh yeah, press U to talk.
Wait, is that... Oh, I guess it was does work that way. Okay, I thought it was still V.
If you want to change it to automatic, go to your settings. And, go to audio. Go to voice chat. And turn on.
Okay, it's all fixed.
What?
Hamburger.
Cheddar cheese. The fitness gram pacer test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets more difficult as it continues.
I am concerned.
I'm not eating my mic. Wasn't me. In fact, you're eating your mic, watermelon. Just don't know it.
God, witness your creation.
I'm concerned, Goose. Better watch yourself, because I'm not sure my girlfriend will take too kindly to that. I'm just warning you, because I don't want to have you lose your laugh. I'm just warning you, I don't want you to lose your lap, bro.
Wow.
I'm not even a virgin anymore, man. I haven't been a virgin for like 5 years. Hamburger. Wait, who started the match?
Oh, hold on. All right. Started. Adjusting my mic. You guys are in here. What's good?
Out of curiosity, would you rather eat ass or would you rather eat tits?
Let me think about that. Wait, what happened? Where what?
I think I was going to the enemy team as well. Hey, what's up, Magic? Welcome to the team.
Evening.
Prepare to get nightmares.
Yeah, if they traumatize you, I'm sorry for your loss.
Alfred, my Discord broke, so... Left the talking game.
Oh, really? Okay. I'll leave then, so we get less laggy.
5-stack or 4-stack? Great. Should be fun. Want to join?
Should be very fun. Babe.
I'm good. I'm just kidding.
Is my mic good?
Oh, no. You've doubled up on your mic.
What if I were to take this thing off? Oh, no.
It sounds better here.
Why do you sound like you have like one of those vibrating tools against your neck? Stop rubbing off on your mic. What the fuck?
Wait till they get a load of me.
I am concerned.
Wait till they get a little bit of me.
Wait, a little in you or a little bit of you?
A little bit of me. They better not be hackers this time or else I'm gonna get mad. Keep getting sharded on.
If your name is D-Plague, you want it bad.
I am concerned. Let me out. Let me out.
His name is D Plagued.
I'm DP Lagued.
Yep. So you can't do it.
I'm going to legume. God damn it, he came from the red side.
I just saw her get killed by a firing squad.
I couldn't see whoever flashed me.
Holy shit, we got annihilated.
Whoever flashed me,
annihilated? What?
I'm not really mad, but like.
We got annihilated.
Did my flash get you? I'm sorry.
Oh, if it's you, then it's fine. Sorry.
Oh, I see how it is. If you get flashed by one person and you see the nips. It's fine if that happens, but when it happens to somebody else, you say, oh my god, no.
I have to put my migraine in front of my face because it's not working.
Oh no. Don't stick it in.
See this coming. What's your name again? Grapefruit. Can I get a heal, please? I'm gonna die!
What the fuck is happening? There was a fire up in the tower.
The fire's on tower.
Exactly. I'm the one who started the fire.
I think that's
kind of mic do you have?
Blue Yeti.
I'm gonna buy one. I had one, but it broke.
What the fuck? You see this double barrel? I'm gonna shove it up your ass and then pull the trigger.
I'd like that.
Holy fuck.
You got some interesting kinks. Respectable.
Shh, your spike. I'll come protect you. Did he just die?
Horror. I hit him for 60.
I'm dead. Slow. Go finish him off.
And we don't mean him jerk him off.
Decoy.
They jizzed all over you. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Oh, I tried.
Damn. Got disrespected by getting hit with a pistol. my bad.
I'm gonna play some music.
And
give me this bike.
I didn't start the fire. It was always burning till the world been turning. I didn't start the fire. It was always burning in the world.
You know what? Web. Oh.
I hit Phoenix 31 and then died to him.
I have injured you.
Horrors.
I have injured you too.
He fucking chose me. Like, why?
Come on. Let me flash.
I would get out of sight of the sniper, but that's just me.
Fuck.
Good try.
Good one.
Alfred, join the fucking. I'm just kidding.
You guys gonna start hearing me cry now?
Don't be crying like a little bitch. Don't cry like a little bitch. Cry like a man.
Yeah, you've been crying like a little
bitch.
Arthur Morgan, is that you?
I don't know.
God dang it, you keep on telling me what this she says, you goddamn goon, and what is this shit?
Time to do a little tippy cat. Why is there a line?
We buttered them up for you.
They are all buttered up. You guys got this.
I'm gonna invite my friend.
Nope.
I'm gonna finish say the numbers.
Spider-Man, they're all low.
Are they C?
Yeah. No, they're A. Trust. Go A, yeah.
I'm coming up behind you.
She's in cubby. Put Waller off.
Oh shit, I fucked my Waller up.
Nah, you're good.
Oh, you could speak.
I think I killed her with a flash.
I think so. You killed her?
The fuck?
I think I killed him with a flash. Oh wait, no, I killed him with the fire lamp or the
recruiting someone. I'm recruiting someone.
To the Molly.
Yeah. I'm terrible with names, so yes, that.
Kazuha, you playing Genshin? Oh wait, they don't hear me, huh?
Kazuha, isn't that that one wind dude? He's like 4'11", he's a big man. Ah! Watch this, one taps. I hit these.
I hit the.
Kill me.
Stuff the barrel down my throat and pull the trigger.
Do it!
Hit Ray. Kill her. Please. Fucking kill her.
You can do it!
Nice.
Alright guys, I'm prepared to rot in my chair all night.
I'm probably gonna pass the fuck out knowing me.
It's only 12. I have a long way to go.
It's 11:35 for me and I had a Vietnamese coffee.
I've had some German super pills.
I got off of work like an hour ago.
Which one, the club type or just the basic ones?
The superhuman type. Sadly.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Do super meth.
Who flashed me?
Me.
I don't want to see your titties.
At least not right now.
Why are you flashing me?
Can he do it? Okay. Save it. Come on, buddy. Save it. I believe in you, buddy. I'm not if you're into that shit and all that, but if you do well, sit your...
What do I do?
Survive.
Watch this. John Wick style.
Bro did the reach around. Can he do it? Come on! Can he do it? Can he twist the nips? Come on! Come on! Oh no! Yeah, that's gonna leave a mark.
They're talking shit now.
Man, I was gonna say, he's gonna have a good sized birthmark. Time to do some sketchy shit, dude. Oh no. That's a no good. Well then, they're already inside my... Where did he come from?
That's how you win, boys. That's how you win.
Interesting. It seems to be I did not survive. They hit me with the Shiakazing.
I got two. There's one left. Meal.
If you could have a threesome with anybody, who would it be? Oh.
Goose.
As I was about to ask, if you could have a threesome with anybody, who would it be?
Wait, would it...
It could be a two-man, one-woman.
Ski mask guy, right?
Okay. Oh, okay. You gonna continue?
You guys want to do an unrated?
I'm down. I was gonna say, you sound so unhappy about that watermelon.
Not happy either.
I mean, I'm not doing much better, but... That is true. We do have mouths. I have a business idea. Butt plugs with fidget spinners on the end of it. Give you and the person that you're with something to play with. Goddamn perfect timing. Time to do some sketchy shit. I think he did.
Oh, he just left.
Probably got tired of our bullshit. Actually, I take that back. He was giving me more bullshit than anything else.
Yeah, I thought he killed his bro.
Okay, hamburgers and tasty testicles.
Shut up, I'm not jerking off. Nah, you should be fine. What's the worst thing that can happen?
Die.
And? What's your point?
I don't like losing.
That's fair. I'm gonna make a derp face for good luck.
Help.
It's okay, you got this.
Can I get a heal, please?
Sorry, I blinded your watermelon.
Reaver ghost.
What? I don't think they're coming onto this side. I died with dignity, and I have none left.
Close the door.
He shot you in the nuts. It's okay, guys. I believe in you. We could do this. They're going A. I've been blinded by dust. Bitch, I blinded your ass. How did you kill me? That's a nice skin.
74 sniper. And 5 vice. Oh my god, good job.
Can they do it? Let us find out.
Hey, you had 1.9 seconds, you're good. Out of curiosity, what is your guys' favorite anime? Now that we're killing things.
What?
What is your favorite anime? Just random question. I have been tagged. How the fuck did he kill me for 35?
Let us watch the gameplay as they play. Yes, knowledge.
They're in that corner with the spike. Or not. They ran away.
He had no hat. I don't know why, but that just reminds me of that one scene from SpongeBob. Hmm? I was gonna say, do you not remember that one scene from SpongeBob when the King Neptune shows his bald head?
No.
Bald! 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 They were Nazi.
I'm sorry.
Now you could.
They're spamming me. Why are they spamming me?
What is in your crystal ball of knowledge, my friend? Can they do it?
Don't push, it's okay.
Very well done. Watch out, boys. Sorry.
We're going around.
I mean, it's only one person. Can they really kill us all?
Yes, they can.
That is true. I've seen it happen. Where did he go?
Ran away.
But I wanted to play! He being little bitch. Thank you. How the fuck did he get past? Coming up behind him. Through the nuts and through the walls. Till the sweat dropped down his balls. Point of view, you're a bacteria piece on a pan. Where the fuck did he come from? I'm still confused where he came from. I mean, after the flash and all that, he just appeared.
They smoked at B.
That motherfucker don't miss. They're heading towards A. Unless they looping around. Let's just watch this play out.
least two more kills.
We going at B at once, or are they at C? Let's see if they make it. Oh shit, this is a full rank. This is gonna be a long game. Okay.
I don't understand. Where did it work? Fucking hell. I tried to be sneaky, it didn't work.
Bullshit. Is that a peacock in the distance? Cypher's gonna be right there at the beginning of C or A. Okay. Time to relinquish thine tranquility. Try to relax your anus.
I'm stuck here, they know I'm here.
Motherfucker. Turn around for 1 second and they kill me.
It's one shot. Brush is dead. Or not.
I am confused. No more Mr. Lightweight.
I saw 70. Never mind, they're dead.
Motherfucker! Baba boy. Baba de boobity. I'm gonna shove a pencil up your ass.
It's the Death Note.
The Oni has been caged.
Why not surprise him and go see? Motherfucker. Okay. What am I gonna use? No, no, get that back. Give that back. No. Okay. I was gonna say, let's try B. Go B. GG's, guys. I'm probably gonna pump.
What is that on your nose, buddy?
Little something on his nose. Let's see. I think I'm gonna head out. Probably play a couple more games and head out. See you guys later. There we go. Play probably one more round of this. Maybe that, this and Swift play. Actually, wait. Wonder what would happen if I played competitive. Let's find out and see how bad we do. Bind. Okay. See how we do on that. Time to rip some ass. How is everybody's evening so far? God, I'm concerned. I wonder. I wonder what would happen if I got hit. Maybe I'll do Viper next time for like an unlock. If I do that, it should be fine, right? I didn't check the levels on these guys. Okay, at least my finger's doing fine.
I hit this guy once, by the way. You need to reload. You have one bullet.
It only takes one bullet.
You still only have one bullet, but that was a sick-ass line.
For his case, it took three. Perfect. God damn it. Note to self, don't use long range when you're using a shotgun.
Yeah, I'll keep that note in my shit too. you can bait that, like act like you're gonna defuse it.
I gotta do it better. Hit Gecko and Fade for 26.
Hit Yoru 106.
Oh, Gecko's on bomb. Gecko's on site.
What do I do on this?
Burp. Yeah, the fish died.
Butterfly. How the fuck did I do that?
So can we recover for these?
You're welcome.
Hit Yoru 111 in their deep leg. You might push out, so watch that.
He died.
Coming up behind.
Good shit, Neon. Swing around that backside there.
Well, I guess not. Coming around back towards my sniper point.
She's in that fucking elbow thing, you or whatever. Like, you turn to the right, right there. She's in there. Yes! Could she walk out? Good shit, Neon. Chase him down like Call of Duty.
I was gonna say, that was a ghost.
Yo, hit fade 90 oven.
God damn it. That leaves me this bullshit. They're giving me false hope. This is bullshit.
I got flashed.
Will win. Gonna come up behind you and shoot you in the back. Or not. Surprising. And come around that corner. I mean, it was worth a shot.
Open the door, Yoru.
What's up?
I was trying to get my heal orb, but the door closed.
Are you able to get it now?
No, it disappeared.
Damn it. Hmm.
I'm gonna flash this right here.
We got something near.
Yoru teleporting somewhere, so just walk.
Where the fuck did that dude come from?
Yo, I'd like to mention how I'm only here for emotional support, guys. If you need someone to talk to, I'm here.
Nah, I'm fucking tired from my emotional support.
You know, I'm not qualified to be emotional support, so.
Well, that's the only thing I can do, so.
I mean, talking to someone is not always considered emotional support. It's just someone to talk to.
Your voice soothes my soul.
Really? Got a guy coming up behind you.
I hit Gecko, he's low in that portal.
Sorry, I thought you were a bad guy.
Hit fade 105, 104.
Well, GG's, guys.
GG, bro. You need to get that voice on the air.
Why is everybody like, I get it. It works that way, but not many people listen.
I thought I got less kills. I thought I got 3.
Wait, nope. We go and do swift play, right? Or we're going to do practice for the last 7 minutes. Now we're going to do swift play and then practice. Get some more practice tomorrow.
Strong, man.
Hamburger helper. Okay, Lotus again. Lotus for last play. Gotcha. It works great. Alrighty, everybody. How is everybody's day going?
Pretty good, I guess.
No, I'm not Markiplier salty.
Can you say, is that the bite of 87?
Is that the bite of 87? Well, I mean, that's the thing, though. If I was Markiplier 2.0, that would mean I'm better than him, which I am not. I really hope it didn't. I really hope it didn't say I am. I am. I am. But no, I am not better than Markiplier. Wouldn't it be called Little Mark?
I think, therefore, I am.
He's coming around the corner.
Damn, this motherfucker don't miss.
That's a pretty cool knife, Potato.
Yep, Potato. Pretty nice knife.
Let the games begin, shall we?
I'm not Markiplier.
I have been blinded.
I was gonna say, plant the bomb and defend.
Imagine if I missed that.
Legalize nuclear bombs. find out who will win this round. The searcher or the scavenger?
Be coming up behind you. Don't worry, Monarch. It happens to all of us. For once I didn't die. Huzzah!
Let the games begin, shall we?
Thanks.
Well played, guys. GG's. See you guys later.
Why does everybody keep on calling me Markiplier? Why? That was a little bit loud, but why? Why do people call me Markiplier? Why? Yay, I hit level 29. Markiplier, don't play your goddamn Valorant.
But hopefully by next stream, I hope that, I hope that we have a little bit more interesting schedule and an interesting stream. More interesting, at least. But besides that, I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next one. And, yeah, have a good evening, good rest of your night, all that good shit, and I will see you guys in the next live stream. I'm sorry it wasn't as interesting as you guys wanted to, but hey, you got what you got. I can't do anything about it. I mean, I could, but like for me to change it, I'd have to end stream and then restart it. I'd have to restart the stream, all that stuff, and I'm not doing that shit. So without further ado, I'll see you guys in the next one. Good night.